Greetings to all my YouTube friends and family. I have some interesting news, good news, that I'd like to share with you today. I haven't seen much talked about it. And this is the first thing I've seen posted publicly, so I feel it's okay to discuss it a little further. And you can see by the headline it talks about Nasara, Republic Restored. And this was apparently posted in the Galactic News. The Supreme Court validates people's rights to establish common law of grand jury. And I'd like to have you keep that in the back of your mind for a few minutes while we read the meat of the transmission here. This is dated Sunday, May 11th. Initiation for the orders of We the People. We the People, and as interim president, 12 May 2013, initiate the orders of We the People. We the People, who are the civilian authority with superior lawful position over the United States Corporation and U.S. military, acting under the original jurisdiction of the United States Constitution, 1789, Bill of Rights, 1791, with the original 13th Amendment, which removes persons who have an entitlement from holding public office. As the United States of America, Republican form of government, standing as the true form of government, is proud to announce the following effective immediately. As interim president, commander-in-chief of the Republic, it is the duty of the de jure office to ensure the orders issued to the United States military, Secretary of the Treasury, Provost Marshal, and its public servants are carried out within the proper time as required by We the People of the United States of America. This announcement is for We the People of the United States of America and our friends worldwide. And to Chief of Staff of Joint Chiefs, Field Generals, Admiral's Office of General Counsel for Pentagon, Security Secretary of the Navy, Trustees of the Constitution, and Office of the Inspector General, Provost Marshal, Flag Officers, and Secretary of the People's Treasury. This announcement and order is to the Secretary of the People's Treasury, Mr. Jack Lew, the flag officers assigned to the Secretary of the Treasury, Mr. Jack Lew, and the Provost Marshal. You are hereby ordered to use any force, including extreme prejudice, towards any and all public officers, including any and all people in the United States Corporation, internal government departments, agencies, individual corporations, organizations, and any other entity, sentient beings, whom are delaying, derailing, holding up, stopping any other delaying, manipulation tactic on the execution of the following announcements and orders. The flag officers assigned to the Secretary of the People's Treasury, Mr. Jack Lew, and Provost Marshal, is ordered to commandeer all mainstream television and radio broadcasting companies and start the announcements that have been pre-recorded to inform the nation. A, the Republic is being reset. Shut down of the U.S. Corporation, founded 1871. The shutdown of the Federal Reserve, 99-year contract ended. All debts caused from the U.S. Corporation and or Federal Reserve is not the responsibility of We the People of the United States of America. Two, the collector of this debt shall look to and upon the U.S. Corporation and its CEO, presidents, their staff, including legislative and judicial holders, plus the executive of the Federal Reserve, to repay all debt from their wealth which they stole from We the People. 3. Furthermore, the U.S. Corporation, past and present president, vice president, staff, legislature, and judicial, are classified as corporate contractors or actors who do not have the lawful standing for the positions that they currently occupy. Therefore, they are trespassing upon we the people's rights and liberties and are subject to our constitutional laws for fraud, treason, misrepresentation, embezzlement of our currency, unlawful taxation, and more. All damages shall be paid to we the people by seizing their assets and freezing their funds, onshore and offshore bank accounts, safe deposit boxes, precious metal stashes, any storage, and depositing all recovered items back into the people's treasury. The shutdown of the Internal Revenue Service, IRS, taxation was repealed by Congress in 1939 and has been in operation fraudulently, and while working for foreign agents, it has fraudulently told the American people that it is a Department of the Treasury. To immediately begin broadcasting the educational truth of this nation's true history, the Secretary of the People's Treasury, Mr. Jack Lew, is established and operating under the Republican form of government as the true Treasury. The Secretary of the People's Treasury, Mr. Jack Lew, will conduct a forensic audit of the IRS, freeze all assets, shut down all IRS operations, and return all stolen funds to we, the people of the United States of America, by depositing the returned funds in the People's United States Treasury. All bankruptcies of the United States to date are terminated. All debt tied to the Social Security numbers shall be set to zero. Due to corrupt and unlawful banking practices in corporate and unlawful, corrupt and unlawful government activities, all injured parties shall be notified immediately following these actions, and public announcements on all major media outlets shall commence immediately. Remove, terminate all unlawful taxation on all privately held property, land, labor. Remove, terminate all private personal income tax and private business taxation. The return of all government agencies, CFR, off-book accounts, and all court CRIS account funds to the People's United States Treasury. And it defines letter I here as CAFR, Consolidated Annual Financial Report, which is a report which is kept aside from the budget reports that they do report to you. So they're keeping two sets of books. So this is going to come to light. To the CRIS, Court Registry Investment System, restore financial privacy to all private sentient beings. Introduce the United States Treasury currency, UST, backed by gold and other precious metals, replacing the Federal Reserve note effectively immediately. Release the $1.5 trillion of the Wanda Reagan-Mitterrand protocols into the United States Treasury for we the people. Announce the largest banks in the United States of America are now Basel III banking regulations, compliant along with several hundred mid-sized banking institutions. Basel III is a comprehensive set of reform measures designed to improve the regulation, supervision, and risk management within the banking sector. Basel III, largely in response to the credit crisis, banks are required to maintain proper leverage ratios and meet certain capital requirements protecting the end customer. The fines and penalties, foreign currency revaluation, prosperity packages, the global settlements program. Okay, the camera cut me off. It didn't sense it was doing anything and it shut off by itself. One of those lovely convenient features. So I put up the actual page that this news comes from at the nasaranews.blogspot.com, and I'm going to let you go there and read it for yourselves. You probably don't want to listen to me for another 10 minutes anyway. And The point I wanted to make about the common law grand jury is we're all going to be expected to participate in this process. On a local level, your formulation of common law grand juries is going to be an essential element of bringing people to task, you know, those people that claim they're public servants. Of course, the Constitution states that those of with holding title of nobility are not qualified to actually take a position in the government. So those people that have pledged themselves to the bar registry are going to be excluded. They're going to have to give up their office. And anyway, the function of the common law grand jury is the jury of the people, and you're going to have to do that on your local levels to ensure that things proceed in the manner that they should. So I'm just going to further state that you're the heroes we've all been waiting for. It's you. We're all going to have to step up and do our job now. It's not going to be an easy task, but we're going to do it because we all have the will to do it. And I want to thank all of you that have worked so hard to bring the truth through YouTube. And perhaps through our grand juries we can find a way to have a hostile takeover of Google. And we'll make it the people's YouTube. So let's look forward to all becoming owners of YouTube. And we can put this place back to where it was once before, where you had artistic ability on your channels and you had networking possibilities and you know, the way a social media is supposed to work. So you could see that the thing is a little behind schedule again. This was supposed to be announced May 11th, 12th. Here it is on the 27th. And there's been a lot of other bumps in the road to just get us this far. It may not be over yet. But we're putting this news out there so that we can all look forward to the positive outcome that we've all desired. And it's up to us to manifest it. I thank you for listening. You're free to distribute this video far and wide. Thank you, and namaste.